An alleged road rage incident has ended in a fight between a taxi driver and Uber driver in the rank at Sydney Airport. The clash caught on camera, helping police make an arrest.
Scrolling on his phone in between jobs, this taxi driver answers a knock at the window, opening his door to an alleged ambush. Smacked over the head with an FPOS machine, he fights back from his seat, clocked again before the wrestle rolls out into the taxi rank at the international airport yesterday morning. The alleged attacker, an Uber driver, lays into him several times before walking away. Fist down, the taxi driver picks up his phone and the blame game begins.
Where did I hit you? When? Where is your head? That's my blood on your face.
Unaware until now that their fight was recorded on dash cam.
I have all the cameras in my taxi, brother, don't lie. I'll f*** you up.
Anger escalating again, spitting fury in different languages.
This is not Hyderabad.
The alleged victim, Maz Muhammad, following the Uber driver back to his car.
My phone is not working, brother. Please, someone call police ambulance.
Standing in his way as he tries to leave.
Brother, please, someone call police. He's leaving.
Police tracked him down not long after, charging 25-year-old Shoaib bin Firdaus with assault occasioning actual bodily harm and being armed with intent.
To see the behaviour of the other driver and the way that they've actually approached this taxi driver is unacceptable and I would say is a cowardly act.
Witnesses have told Nine News that the clash started over an earlier road rage incident on O'Riordan Street. The taxi drove off and parked here in the holding yard, not realising the Uber driver had followed him in.
Why did you come in the taxi rank? You tell me. Why did you come in the taxi rank? What's your business here?
Uber says we have a zero tolerance policy towards any type of violent behaviour and users found to have breached this policy may have their access to the app permanently removed. Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.